Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve if you're coming up with a gaming overlay error that you get a pop-up that says that you'll need a new app to open this. So if you come across this error when you are trying to open up an application, this tutorial will be for you. So we're going to start by open up the start menu, type in Game Bar. One of the best matches, if you give it a second to load here, underneath all, there should be a settings. You want to go left click on that. And then underneath best match or settings, you want to select game bar settings. Where it says record game clip screenshots and broadcast using game bar, you want to unselect that. So just toggle this to the off position. By left clicking on it one time. And now you're done with that, close out of here. So just close out of the settings. And then attempt to open up whatever application you're having the problem with. Another way to get that game bar setting would be to open up the start menu and then select the settings gear icon on the left side by left clicking on it. And then going into the gaming section, so just selecting the gaming tab. So just select that tile. And there you go, you have access to that through that means as well. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.